They are made out of meat.
Meat?
There's no doubt about it. We picked up several from different parts of the planet, took them aboard our recon vessels, and probed them all the way through. They are completely meat.
It's impossible. What about the radio signals?
They use radio signals to talk. But the signals don't come from them. The signals come from machines.
Well, who made the machines? That's who we need to contact.
Meat made the machines.
It's ridiculous. Meat can't make machines.
These creatures are the only sentient race in this sector, and they're made out of meat.
Maybe they're like the Orphali, a carbon-based intelligence that goes through a meat stage.
They are born meat, and they die meat. We studied them for several of their lifespans.
Spare me. But maybe they're like the Wedelai, only part meat.
We thought of that, since they do have meat heads like the Wedelai. But as I told you, we probed them.
No brain, eh?
Oh, there's a brain, all right. It's just that the brain is made out of meat.
What does the thinking, then?
The brain does the thinking. The meat.
Hey, how you doing, man?
What's up, boys?
Hey.
Hey,
how are you?
Oh my God, you're serious. They're made out of
meat. And they've been trying to contact us for almost 100 of their years.
Fuck!
It's okay, man.
So, what does this meat have in mind?
First, it wants to talk to us. Then, I imagine, it wants to explore the universe, contact other sentiences.
So then they can actually talk.
Oh, yes. Except they do it with meat.
Well, no, but just before you said that they use radio.
But what do you think is on the radio? Meat sounds. You know how when you slap or flap meat, it makes a noise? They talk by flapping their meat at each other. They can even sing by squirting air through their meat.
Oh my God. This is altogether too much.
I advise that we erase the records and forget the whole thing.
It's cruel. But like you said, who wants to meet meat? Now, the ones that we brought onto the vessel, the ones you probed, you sure they won't remember?
They'll be considered crackpots, if they do. We went into their heads and smoothed out their meat, so that to them we are only a dream.
A dream to meet. How strangely appropriate that we be meat's dream.
Oh my God!
You had a baby merchant?
Yeah.
No way! Break it down now. Put a hand in. Yeah, that's right.
Damn.
Break it down. Break it down.
That was good.
That's impressive.